Hi guys, today I'm showing you how to solve the error in GTA 5. When I try to launch the game, there's an error comes. I am using the core version of GTA 5, but when I try to launch this is stopped working automatically, or some type of error show the file EL3 is corrupted or something. So if you're having the same error, or when you try to start the game, or it just takes some load and nothing happens, so the solution for this is you just go first to the installation directory and then open the update folder. Here you see the file update.rpf. If you're having the same problem, so it means your file update.rpf is corrupted. So you have to download the new file. You can download it from the link below in description. So first you delete this file, then you download the new file, and after you download it, you just copy the file to the folder. I already done this, so I'm gonna copy this file and I'm gonna paste the file in update folder. It's done. So you see, after that, when I try to play the game, it is taking some loading. It's just done smoothly. So this is how I fixed my problem, and I hope it also works for you. If you like my video, please give me a thumbs up. If you want to see more solution videos like these,